The Kohinoor was mined in medieval times in the Kolur mine in Andhra Pradesh's Guntur district. At 793 carats uncut, it was considered the largest diamond in the world at some point. The diamond has been recut several times since it was first mined and now weighs roughly 106 metric carats. Although the diamond has been around for quite some time under various rulers, the earliest authentic reference to a diamond which may have been the Kohinoor is found in the Babarnama, the memoirs of the Mughal Emperor Babur. The current name of the diamond, Kohinoor, is in Persian and means Mountain of Light and was given by the Persian general Nadir Shah, who came to India in 1739. Presented as a gift to Queen Victoria in 1851 by Maharaja Duleep Singh, the Kohinoor is currently located inside the Tower of London.